Okay, so now, I was talking to the VA. It wasn't the internet connection. See, it's 2 bars out of 3. And so this woman, I was joking around with her. So she works for the VA, trying to help me set up my direct deposit. And I joked around with her and said, you're not the brightest tool in the shed, because she already told her the amount of my direct deposit. The first thing she asked, I have short-term memory loss. So she asked me for something else and I gave her the actual amount. And so then she asked for the routing number, gave it. And then I said, okay. She goes, may I please have the exact amount for your direct deposit? I said, ma'am, that was the first thing I gave you. You didn't write it down or take a note? I go, but apparently you're not the brightest tool in the shed. And then I laughed. I said, it's a joke. You know I'm joking, right? And she hung up on me. That's so freaking rude, dude. You know what? That triggers me and stresses me out. I wonder why the VA hires people like that and doesn't train them well. Now, anyways, we're going to do this now. We're going to go back into what I got to do here is I got to start all over now. This is frustrating, dude. I've tried to change my direct deposit like 10 times with these people. They hang up on me. I get disconnected overseas. I call back, they're closed. They don't tell me what hours they're open. So then I stress out. I don't know, there's a 12-hour difference. And then people wonder why military men end up, you know, going crazy or, you know, killing themselves. Not me, I'm not gonna harm myself, dude. I got so much to live for. But some people kill themselves and you wonder why. It's because the fucking VA. They're hanging up on you when you're trying to just switch your bank account, dude. I mean, we could sue them, but you know what? They're protected under law. They can't even get sued. It's quite ridiculous. Anyways, I'm not going to stop complaining, and we'll just start getting back to reality here. Now, what's really going on is we got to find out how to call the VA. So we're going to go like this. We're going to call the VA back like this. VA, where are you? People here. VA direct deposit. Okay, now we're gonna try again.